break room kitchen area at my place of employment, making some coffee right now for everybody. I wanted to talk to you guys today about this weird confusion that a lot of folks seem to have concerning God and his general nature. Now, Christians often don't even get this right, and I'm not saying I've got it nailed down either, but I do know this. God is not the universe. I'll say that again. God is not the universe. God is no more the universe than a homeowner is his house. You go to a person's home and you do not address the house, you address the homeowner. You walk into a house and the homeowner has gone through and turned the lights on, turned the air conditioning on, turned the heat on. The homeowner is the one in the kitchen making things. The coffee maker doesn't work on its own. It requires the hand of the homeowner to get the coffee brewing. I understand that people want to be all-inclusive and not leave anybody out. But you know what? God doesn't leave anybody out. A personal God doesn't leave anyone out. A personal God wants to have contact with everyone. The universe is just so vague and so big. Again, it's like walking into a huge mansion and thinking, this must be the homeowner. It just doesn't, it doesn't make a whole heck of a lot of sense. You know, you walk into a house again and, you know, the lights are on. Who turned the lights on? House turned its own lights on. There's a coffee maker sitting there with fresh, hot coffee. How'd the coffee get there? The house did it. The house did it. The beds are made, or even not made. Who did it? The house did it. Okay. You see what I'm saying? Maybe I've oversimplified it. I don't know. But it just doesn't seem to make any sense to pay some sort of strange obeisance to the creation rather than the creator himself. The universe has no sentience. Yes, it runs like a top. It runs like a well-oiled machine. But a well-oiled machine is oiled by somebody. And a machine switch is tripped by somebody. And a machine is maintained by somebody. It doesn't do it all by itself. So, at any rate, I might be preaching to the choir, whoever might be watching this. But just wanted to drive that home. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's all that was on my heart today. And I'll catch you guys later. And let's pray. Father, help us to never supplant you with the things that you have made. Help us to never bow our knee to the creation rather than to the creator. Help us to never embrace the gift and not the giver. Father, I pray that you will be with us all throughout this day. Thank you for your great love. And pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Love you guys. Talk to you later.